Grebes, a unique water bird that can hardly walk on ground but can run on water. The western grebe is one of the 20 grebe species and has the largest number in the grebe family. They are widely distributed in fresh waters. Its habitat is mainly in western regions of North America, including western United States. Lake Hodges, a reservoir located about 30 miles north of San Diego in California. Every spring, large numbers of western grebes flock here as their breeding ground in the breeding season. How to identify them from other water birds like ducks? Pretty simple. Western grebes and the closely related species of Clark's grebes always wear a black baseball hat. Cool haircut. The grebe is another species of Bigfoot, which is a powerful weapon for dancing on the water. They mostly eat fish and can dive as deep as 20 feet for up to 30 seconds looking for prey. There are also dozens of other species of water birds in Lake Hodges. But the main player here is the grebes. This is their dating season. First, they need to look for a mate. Preening is a must before a date. And the competition is intense. Western grebes give a roaring rattle call, typically for two purposes. Either when separated from family members or advertising for a mate. In human words, it means, hey, I'm available. How to distinguish the two? We cannot tell, but I guess it depends on the receiver's mood, either looking for family or looking for love. In courtship behavior, Western grebes are unique in performing a Russian ceremony. This fascinating and beautifully choreographed display of Russian ceremony involves a series of complex behaviors performed in precise sequence, exactly like people's engagement and weddings. The first step is advertising. A grebe gives a roaring call to advertise its availability. The second step is getting to know each other. This guy looks interesting. Nah, he's not my type. After an interesting partner is spotted, the pair go head to head and bill to bill, staring at each other for a serious look. Then comes bill dipping and head shaking. Is this where we came up with the expression, make a splash? If everything goes well, all of a sudden, the pair begin a spectacular dance show. Rushing on the water side by side in a highly synchronized fashion. Wings up and neck curved as gracefully as in a typical ballet pose, with clacking sound of feet slapping the water as in a tap dance. The display ends with a sudden dive. This rush ceremony officially bounds the couple for their lifetime. In this ceremony, the couple do not exchange rings, maybe because they can find nowhere to wear it. Definitely not on the fast-moving toes. What we don't understand is that sometimes two males or three or more grebes may also perform the Russian dance together. Is this the guys' competition show for girls or wedding rehearsal? Once a couple is bounded, they display another form of ballet dance. The best part of real ballet is the graceful movement of long legs. Grebes apparently do not have that visible advantage, so they use their beautiful long necks. Later in the courtship process, the couple display a loving behavior of courtship feeding. The male feeds the female in a romantic way. Scientists estimate that global grebe populations are rapidly declining by 2% per year, mainly due to shrinking freshwater areas and surrounding human activities. Western Grebes' Russian dance is truly a spectacular show to watch, and we hope it can remain that way for generations to come.